Alright guys, we're back with the... I call this episode the Barking Black Boxer.
The Bossy Boxer.
Anyway, so yeah, the Bossy Black Boxer. The Barking Bossy Boxer. So again, I do want to be careful that I've got to maintain an equipment neutral dog. I gotta get this remote out of your hand. You know, you just want them to understand that this is not anything to do with... I make them... No, it's to do with kisses. And then that's my move. That's my move. I'm going like this. Yay. I just want to say to myself, and I am going to add my nick here, down. And this dog isn't sensitive at all. I'm gonna try getting a bigger one of these things. Also, we might have to get the cot out. Bowdy. I want you to know that I'm the whole time I'm posturing with the leash. What I'm saying to myself is I need to refine this area right here because he's a little bit searching for me. And I'm gonna have Summer sneak over there and get our cot real quick. We'll bring it when I come back, it'll be there.
You want this big one or the little one?
The big one.
Okay. Right here on the end.
Oh, he needs plenty of room to lay down.
Luxurious. The Hilton of cots.
That's my pager. That's what I'm thinking to myself. I need to refine this area. Bowdy. Anything back there that I can get in? Watch. There's my pager. Throw that leash off its head. Dog is down by the pond.
I'm just hoping somebody comes
but, you know,
with him.
If you said it doesn't look like you're leading him, I would say it doesn't. In your place.
Yay.
Where's my pager?
Yay.
This new chicken is a real hit. I can do commercials for this stuff all day long. You want to be popular with your pet? Again, I'm not trying to reach down and pet him. Boxers don't like their faces touched. They like to keep their eyes clear at all times. Check some balances. All right, I'm going to see how delicately and surgically I can get him up and keep him beside me. Bowdy.
Yay.
Looks like I'm leading him. If I'm ruddering him, heel.
Yay.
You know, I even want to give him the idea of heel. Holding it down. You know, and I used to be against the big leash, but you know, I don't know, that's what people seem to buy. And I think if you're going to make it a pager leash, it should have sort of an overtness to it. It's there, but it's not. He's not biting at it. You know, even if I'll tell you he was biting at the leash this morning. Because if he was the way he was before, he would be biting. He's not even paying any attention to me. He's viewing it as incidental. All right, watch. I'm going to pick him up. And I'm going to give him precursors. No, down.
Yay.
Holding it down. Where's my precursor? Oh, I saw it too. Bowdy.
I'm gonna run on heel.
And yeah, I am. I mean, if you said you seem posturing with the remote a lot, I'd say heel.
Yay!
The only bad part of that was he jumped on me, but I was able to get him to go back. Look, now I got a big piece of him.
deal. Now I messed myself up. Watch, watch. Ah! Now it's going to be good for you guys to watch, because now I'm going to have to fix this. And the only way to really do it...
Yay! That's what I should have done in the first place.
I'm going to tell you right now, though, he's looking at my hand. Heel. Heel.
Yay.
He's willing to be guided with that leash, though, as long as I'm not, you know, as long as he's not saying himself, she's getting hanky with that leash. Heel.
Yay. Yay. Yay.
So if you said, what are you doing? I'm making him push me, pull you. Because he's kind of push. I want him to have resistance into that collar right there, because I'm doing the pager the whole time. Listen, you better make a note every time this dog touches you, because he's doing it. All right, watch. That's what I would say would be the most obvious thing, that he isn't biting at the leash at all. Would I poke the leash around by his face or anything? No.
Yay.
I do everything to safeguard making it incidental? Yes. Do these things love to bite at the leash? Yes. I got a nice turn. Run for my life! That's what I tell some around here sometimes. We tell each other, we say, the door's open, go, run for your life! Save yourself! I tell her that a lot. All right, watch. Save yourself. I'll stay back here and hold this bulldog.
Hurry up!
All right, guys. He's doing great. Bye, guys.